this is a crazy story.
And it really pushes us to just do more, to keep trying to find those lost pets.
Meet Rocky, a 15-year-old local mutt who went missing on April 8th in 2018. He suddenly vanished after his owners let him outside to play and roam their property, which is an everyday routine for this family dog.
On that day, he did not come back. My other dog did, but he did not. So very concerned. We searched everywhere we could, went riding around on ATVs, went in our vehicles. I also put up posters all over the neighborhood, put it on Central Texas Lost and Found Pets. Nothing. I got no response.
1 year passes and still no Rocky.
The conclusion I drew at that point is because we live in the country, there are lots of coyotes. So I figured somebody had gotten Rocky.
Then two. And now it's almost been 3 years since Rocky's disappearance.
I kept looking, but really was starting to lose hope. And as time went on, completely lost hope.
And out of nowhere, the unexpected happened. And what Eileen will soon discover over a Facebook post will cause a reunion like no other. Just across town, a good Samaritan sees Rocky on the side of the road. He is in absolute critical condition and can barely move. So she takes him to the Humane Society of Central Texas.
We were just heartbroken for him. And the vet had done some tests and saw that he believed he had cancer. He had trouble seeing. He obviously had mobility issues. He couldn't stand up. And so we thought, well, the best thing we can do for him is to find him a foster home, because we didn't want him to die here at the shelter. We wanted him to die in someone's home, warm and comfortable.
And just 2 days spent in a foster home is all it took for Rocky to make some major health improvements.
He started to walk on his own and he started eating and he was doing pretty good. And we thought, all right, so we'll just hold on to him for a little bit and see how he does. And we posted him on Facebook because we wanted everybody to see how amazing it is to foster. Like, you can take a dog home that looks like they're going to die. You can make them feel better and give them more life.
And it's this Facebook post that Eileen happened to stumble upon one Sunday afternoon.
I come across this picture from Humane Society, and it's a dog looks a whole lot like Rocky. And so I was like, is that my dog? And I showed my husband. He was like, no, that's not him. And then when I pulled out pictures, started comparing, it was becoming more and more him.
DMs were quickly exchanged and a long-awaited reunion took place at the Humane Society.
I don't know how much longer he has, but he's gonna be able to spend that time at home.
And the question still remains.
Where have you been, Rocky?
Like a whole homeward bound.
That's my big question is, where have you been?
The lesson I guess I want people to learn from this one is I would have sworn that his chip was registered, but his chip was not registered. So just have people, if you have your dog microchip, make sure the chip is registered.
Welcome home, Rocky. For Lariat TV News, I'm Grace Smith.